When you open a brand new deck of cards, they're in new deck order. But once the cards are mixed, right? The odds of these cards being back in new deck order by themselves randomly are 1 in 52 times 51 times 50 times 49 times 48 and so on and so forth, 52 factorial. That number is so big that literally if every human being since the beginning of time were to shuffle one pack of playing cards, let's just say if every human being since the beginning of time were to shuffle 100 packs of playing cards, or even 1,000,000 packs of playing cards, we still wouldn't have enough shuffle packs of playing cards to cover how big that number is. That's how random it is. In fact, mathematicians call it nearly impossible, right? Now let's talk about you. The odds of you being here are 1 in 10 to the 2,685,000th power. That's the equivalent of getting 2 million people together, like the entire population of San Diego, and giving them each a trillion-sided dice. They all roll this trillion-sided dice and come up with the same number, maybe like 10,587,672. So the odds are basically zero that you're here. You see, when we see order, when we see something complex come from chaos, we can't help but think that something is being purposed, that there's another influence, that there's a point to it. It doesn't happen on its own. Given the complexity of all that we see, like the complexity of one human mind, in which neurons outnumber the stars of the entire Milky Way, or like the complexity of you personally, perhaps we're purposed, and perhaps there's something more going on behind the scenes of what we're capable of understanding with our five natural senses alone. So the question you have to ask yourself is this: are you purposed, or are you just lucky? You decide.